don't take today off. Not today. Wait until tomorrow. If you are going to rest, that is one thing that you should procrastinate on. That's the one thing I want you to put off until tomorrow. And if, when tomorrow comes, you still feel like you need to rest or you need to take a break, then okay, take it. But the chances are you won't. You won't need that rest. Chances are you will realize that the desire to rest was just weakness. Don't take today off. Wait until tomorrow.